Okay, here we are at the city's Municipal Rose Garden. If you've never been here, it is an amazing place. You walk through the gates, and all of a sudden, you're in one of the prettiest spots in El Paso. And during the spring, it is the optimum time to come visit. It's so pretty here, and it's so quiet. You can hear the kids across the street at the school. But for the most part, you just want to walk around and take a look at all the gorgeous. So we're under this canopy because you can have your wedding here, you can have a quinceañera, there's a lot of people who'd come and do wedding and quinceañera photo shoots. It's just so gorgeous here. You can't even imagine how beautiful it is.